All right, y'all. Oh my God, the lighting's bad. All right, we just have to deal with it. That's even worse. All right, but y'all probably wondering why it's just me. Relax, I'm gonna explain it to you. I got a very special video for y'all today. So I don't know, some of y'all might know, Heather's birthday is coming up next Thursday on the 1st. And I'm getting her a very special birthday gift for the past. Well, for those of y'all that don't know, she had a boy kitty named Tigger. She had him for a while, and he passed away a couple years ago. Or I think maybe last year, the year before. But yeah, so she's been like really sad about that. And ever since then, she's won another boy kitty. And yeah, so today, y'all probably didn't see by the title, I'm gonna go get her. I already have this one picked out. I'm gonna give y'all a little sneak peek. He's the cutest thing ever. Yeah, y'all sneak peek, sneak. Oh, that's it. That's all you get. If you saw, if you didn't see, oh well. That's all you get. You're gonna see him in a second. I'm finna go get him. This is my birthday gift to Heather, and she's gonna be obsessed. We're naming. I'm gonna tell y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all the name whenever we get him. It's like a name that Heather's gonna want to name a cat, and I name a boy cat. So yeah, I'll see y'all when I get the kitty.
I think y'all realize like how excited Heather's gonna be. Like, I'm excited to see how excited she's gonna be, because like, she's been talking about how much she wants a cat for the, like, for so long now. And like, her mom just agreed to recently to get another cat, so like, she's been wanting one so bad. And I was like, no, you shouldn't get it. Like, just wait till you find the perfect one. Like, don't get anyone soon or whatever. Just cause I was saying that cause like, I wanted to get her cat or whatever. I get it. But yeah, she has no idea about this either. She's gonna be so happy. I'll show y'all once I get the kitty.
All right, y'all. Y'all ready for this?
Hi.
Yo, I don't even like cats like this, y'all, but oh, he's so cute. Oh my goodness. Hi. This is Simba, y'all. Simba, you know, like from Lion King. Cause Heather has a cat named Nala. So like, all she's been talking about is getting a boy cat, naming him Simba. All right, y'all. So that's it. I'm gonna head over to Heather's house. Gotta be really careful driving with this fragile thing right here, huh? Yes, sir. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all whenever we get at Heather's house. I might vlog on my phone, I don't know. Whatever's easier. I'm either gonna vlog on my phone or on the camera. I don't know, I'm on the camera right now, but I might switch to my phone. Might be a little bit easier, like low key. Cause I'm gonna like knock on her door and be holding him. And yeah, that's that. We'll see y'all there. Me and Simba, we'll see y'all there. Hey, relax, buddy.
What you doing, huh? What you doing, Simba? Hi, buddy.
Sorry for my cat voice, y'all.
What you doing, buddy? Huh? Oh, yeah. He's living the life. You finna get the best mom in the world. You know that? Oh, yeah. Look, he's living the life, y'all. Yes, sir.
All right, y'all. No, get out. So, I don't know why, but they're outside for some odd reason. All right, y'all. She's coming.
Stop, Bryson. It's Simba.
Stop.
It's Simba.
Here, get in.
It's locked.
Oh.
Simba, it's your new mommy.
Stop, my mom's gonna kill me.
She already knows.
Oh my God.
Shut up.
She's so cute.
Back up.
She's so cute.
He, ow, his nails.
He's probably scared.
Yeah, he probably is.
He was laying on my leg with the blanket, but at first he was scared. At first, see this.
Fana, go over there.
I don't know why she came over here yelling.
Hi. Oh, he's scared.
It's like, let him like lay in the blanket for a second and just like know you. And he's never outside. She said like not to have him outside.
Come here. Oh.
Your mom already knows. I talked to her about it.
Really?
Yes. Look at him. All right, y'all. All right, y'all. Here it is. What shirt are you wearing?
Regrets.
Do a little pss, pss, pss. He likes it. Pss, pss, pss.
Oh, he has a little bump on his head.
It's Heather and her new Simba.
Oh, my God.
Hi, Simba.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
It's Simba. You're having a moment, yo.
I'm tired. Got a little belly.
You know what? Heather.
Huh?
I have something to say.
What?
He's not really your cat.
What do you mean?
That's Rihanna's friend's cat.
You're lying.
No.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes, I mean, it was a funny video.
You really did that?
Yeah, I'm sorry. He's cute though, right?
Why would you do that?
He's not cute?
Yeah, but he's online.
That's not Simba. His name is Anthony.
Really?
She's naming him Anthony, yeah. I'm kidding, it's Simba. It's Simba.
Don't do that.
I kid. Simba. Hey, buddy. Hi. Oh, come back this way. Hey, buddy.
You got a friend in me.
Oh, yeah, he likes rabbits.
You got a friend in me.
Hey.
When the road looks rough ahead in your mind.
Just great. He was just like nibbling on her ankle.
Just remember what your past is. Or you
Simba.
Got a friend in me.
Simba.
Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Yeah, they get along just right.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
You happy?
You got trouble.
I
got him too.
I've been wanting
to get
so
special.
Oh, yeah. He's like, that's his
name.
No,
stop.
And since his name's Simba, y'all know what we finna have to do. Simba.
A friendship will never
die. Kind of just exploring right now, y'all.
You gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
Look at that guy.
You got a friend in me.
It's some mom and son love.
You got a friend in me.
Got a little belly on you, buddy.
And
Buddy just came to come sit next to
me. He's falling asleep.
Literally, she was sitting a little bit closer, but she scooted back because to show me, I didn't even see him at first.
She was chilling. I'm
falling asleep.
Okay.
Alright, y'all.
His first time eating, he was ready. Not his first time eating ever, but first time.
Eating in my home.
Eating. Bring the water over here since he's here.
This isn't gonna be his forever bowl, guys, so I'm gonna him special and get him his own little cute bowl.
She's gonna get him all his own.
I promise I'm gonna spoil him.
You got in trouble. I got him too.
Oh, yeah, he likes the ASMR. I hope y'all enjoyed this, a different video, but definitely one of the best ones. And yeah. Did you expect anything like this?
No. Do I look okay?
Yeah, you look beautiful.
Okay. I wasn't expecting it. Like, I told him I've been wanting a cat for the longest, but I don't know. I had a little feeling, because I even told him a couple days ago. I was like, get me a kitten for my birthday, but I was obviously kidding.
And I said no.
And then I was like, oh, okay. And then I found, like, cats, not him, but I found these different cats, like, on Craigslist. And he was like, no, you should wait. I feel like you should wait. I was like, why would he tell me to wait? Like, he knows I've been wanting one. So, yeah, I don't know.
You didn't think so.
No, I didn't think you were actually going to get me one, though.
Yeah. Crazy, huh?
But he did.
Not just anyone. He's the best one.
Yeah. Some of y'all know this. Maybe some of y'all don't. But I had a cat before.
I already told him.
Tigger?
Yeah, I told him about
Tigger. Yeah, he is like the best cat. Like, anytime I talk about him, I get like emotional. But like having Nala in Asia, like, it kind of like fills in that little gap. But yeah.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Now you have another
boy.
But yeah, we're gonna end it here. If y'all enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with all your people.
I'm really happy. We'll give y'all updates.
Yeah, from now on, in most of the videos that we film here, y'all probably see him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's funny. I think he's gonna be a good kitty. For like right now, as of right now, he's like a really funny little outgoing kitty. So.
If y'all want to see updates of him, y'all can always follow our socials down below. Probably be like on her Insta story or something, or like on Twitter. You never know.
Yeah.
If y'all want to see updates of him. And yeah, give it a thumbs up. You know, that's all there is to it.
We'll see y'all in our next video. Comment down below for video ideas.
Give Simba a rate 1 through 10. How cute y'all think he is? He a 10 to me.
He's like a 10.
He pretty cute. Yeah, he a 10. He's really cute. Yeah. He a 10. Let me know what y'all think. Yeah.
We'll see y'all soon.
All right, buddy. Gonna leave. It's been fun.
He was just sleeping under my bed, so I wanted to turn off the light.
And he laid right down. But yeah, y'all see him. I'll see you later.